Hello, hello. I am author and entrepreneur, the cerebral palsy vigilante, Zachary Fennell. As an author, I am passionate about reading, a passion strengthened by the feedback I have received from my first book, my cerebral palsy memoir, Off Balance. From readers saying they found comfort in the insights I shared, to those who go a step further and say they found hope and empowerment. Off Balance demonstrates the power of books. Unfortunately, reading isn't always as easy as picking up a book, turning to a page, and going. Here is where the ebook revolution is beneficial. Now, I am most familiar with the Kindle Fire, and today I'm going to share a tutorial explaining a couple of the Kindle Fire's accessibility options. For those of you like me, I'm sure you've had, those of me like me who wear glasses, I'm sure you've had moments where you go to read, but then you have forgotten your glasses for whatever reason, you don't have them with you, and it just seems like a big hassle to go get them. And so instead of letting the forgotten glasses ruin your reading experience with the Kindle, you can make the font larger so you can actually read without your glasses. So what you want to do is you want to grab your Kindle and open it up to the book you are reading. Once you have your book open that you're reading, tap anywhere in the middle of the screen. You will notice a navigation bar up top drop down. Hit the AA icon. There you will see right under the brightness that is a text size. You have a minus sign and a plus sign. As you might guess, you press the plus sign to make the font bigger, and you press the minus sign to make it smaller. So make it bigger by pressing the plus button. And then later on, when you have your glasses again, you can hit smaller to return to whatever size you normally have it at. There are other things you can change on this menu too. The color of the page, the font, margins, and line spacing. Font is something really cool. If you tap whatever font, I have Bookerly on mine, you will notice at the end there's an open dyslexic font. The open dyslexic font is supposed to help individuals with dyslexia and mitigate the reading errors dyslexia cause. So that's a real cool tidbit accessibility option there. But maybe you don't have the vision in your eyes to read with your eyes at all. This is where the text-to-speech option for Kindle Fire comes in. Instead of looking up at the navigation bar now, look down. In the corner, you will see a play button. You press play.
Closet. The arrangement worked for accommodating my parents' worries while letting...
To get it to stop, just hit the pause button. I hope you have found today's tutorial helpful. If you have a question about Kindle Fire's accessibility options, feel free to leave said question in the comments section. I will happily answer to the best of my ability. If you are curious to see why readers have found my memoir Off Balance comforting and empowering, you will find the memoir available on the Kindle and Nook. Until next time, YouTube.